Hello everyone, I hope you spent nice holidays. Well, Santa Claus brought me a DNA testing kit in order to find out which are my origins. So I was thinking to create this video in order to show you how it works, and also I will share with you the result. But that will be later. For now, I will unbox and I will read the instructions and we will do it step by step together. So, my dear followers, the most awaited day has arrived. I have received the result of my DNA test made through MyHeritage company, and I am ready to share it with you. According to MyHeritage DNA, grosso modo, I've got 72.8% Balkan roots. This reminds me of the Eurovision song of Elena Gheorghe called The Balkan Girls. The Balkan girl, they like to party like nobody, the cruddy light will shine all night. 7.9% Ashkenazi Jewish, like Jesus, and 19.3% five other ethnicities. Now, let's see the result more in detail. As you can see on the website of MyHeritage, the 72.8% is formed by Romanian, not surprised, and Croatian origins. Why Croatian? I have literally no idea. Then there's the 7.9% Jewish, then 6.4% Iberian, ole! Then 4.3% East European, which makes sense taking into account that my paternal grandfather was from a city in Moldova that is close to the border with Ukraine, and actually our family name is Ukrainian, don't ask me why. Then 3.2% Finnish. I do not understand where these roots may come from, since no one in my family was from Finland, but okay, everything is possible. And finally, I've got a 4.6 of South Asian origins. I might be gypsy. And 0.8% of Central Asian origins. And that is all I wanted to share with you. If you liked the video, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. And see you next time. Cheers and ole! Ole, 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 ole.